5.8% in 2010, and we will increase our corporate operating profit to a sustainable 8% from 6.1% in 2010. As a six-year plan, Nissan Power 88 allows the benefit of long-term strategic planning and continuity in operational decisions. The plan, elaborate too much on it, but anyway, we're preparing in terms of capacity to go north of 90 million. Now, the only thing that I would like to attract your attention is our 8% market share goal is not a commitment, it's a target. That's what we think is the potential for the company in function of the technology we are developing, in function of the products we are developing, and in function of the markets where we're going. Okay? So, I think we have the potential to reach 8%. Now, maybe we'll get, we're gonna build more capacity in ASEAN, we're gonna build more capacity. I just announced to you that we're gonna build a plant in Brazil to catch this. So we're gonna be building this capacity. Does it mean we are disengaging from Japan? Not at all. You know, I committed 1 million cars in Japan every year. Cars assembled in Japan to be very competitive. And in order to be competitive, we're gonna continue to challenge our own organization and challenge our own performance in order to have this substantial activity in Japan. Now, so this 5% is coming from product efficiency, common parts, collaboration, sourcing from LCC country, low-cost country. We have many, many items. What I don't want you to think, and this is gonna be on detriment of the financial health of the suppliers, because we know very well that if our suppliers are not in a good financial health, we're not gonna be successful. It's not new, huh? We are already in China, and we are the leading brand in China, and we're not gonna lose this leadership. We're gonna be investing in China. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna be more specific because I'm gonna be in Beijing next month, and we're gonna make a specific announcement about our expansion in China. So please bear with us one month. 1% market share in China. So you can expect a very significant expansion in China that we'll announce next month. Do we have the people? Yes, we have a lot of Chinese talent locally. We have a good partner. We're making tons of profits. We have a huge cash flow. We're gonna invest in China. That's the way we're gonna do it. Okay? Now, let's go to Russia. We are the only car manufacturer, the only one, with Renault, with an extensive cooperation in Russia. We have cooperation with the major Russian maker, AvtoVAZ, Lada brand. We're the only one. We have our own plant, St. Petersburg, for Nissan. We're using Russian management of our partners. We're bringing our platform, our technology. We're gonna also use the platform and the technology of AvtoVAZ, as well as the supplier. It's a clear plan. India, we went to India with Chennai plant. You know, today we are in a situation where the plant does not produce enough cars for the needs of the Indian market and the export needs. So we're putting the pressure on the plant to produce more, okay? So the strategy in India is developing very well, and Chennai is gonna be producing cars for Nissan and for Renault, and we are in full offensive. The only missing point was Brazil. But again, I'm telling you today, we're gonna build a plant in Brazil of 200,000. We are discussing it, we are negotiating it, we are hesitating between different locations, so you're gonna have to bear with us, but before the end of this year, we'll be announcing a new plant in Brazil. So the strategy for us is not wishful thinking with, "Yeah, we may go here and there." These are very specific projects with very specific products, et cetera. Now, do we have the resources? People, yes, but you know what? The biggest advantage of Nissan is we do not rely only on our talent in Japan. Battery, twice consumption, obviously, it's one day. So this reverse charge becomes something very useful, very useful. So we are making the tests. The tests are very interesting, but we're not ready to tell you when we're gonna be mass marketing this kind of technology, but it's very promising.
Like this?
Queer.
Like this? Yeah.